same crowbar thing, use the hex
become the dominant.
Well, let's keep an eye on that one then.
Wow.
That's not bad.
It's a BIL.
They're right.
It's really
not
like that. 50. No, that's... They canceled the front end one. That one. This one's getting bigger. Where did you come from? Yeah.
Well, it's looking less like a wave.
It's getting far enough away from this one it can finally start rearranging again. I like how they're all staying discreet.
Yeah.
This has got really strong inflow.
Okay.
off to the west down here at Mitchell High School. Sirens have not gone off down here in Mitchell.
For anybody that missed it, National Weather Service issued a tornado warning for southwest Lawrence County until 11 p.m. The tornado warning for southwest Lawrence County until 11 p.m. Thank you, NIKH.
How much tape you got? I've got this and another tape, so maybe about an hour.
Where you at? In Bedford? Are you heading towards Bedford? Okay, we're in Mitchell right now. Are you heading towards Mitchell later? Yeah, Mitchell's got 12 miles south of Bedford. That's where we're at. That's where this thing is headed. How big's the hail? How big's the hail? Yeah. We're getting a pretty strong inflow down here. Yeah, it doesn't want to die. Yeah. Yeah, definitely do it again. Well, if you come south, let me know. We're on, we're by the Arby's in Mitchell right now. So just call me. We'll meet up. All right, later.
Good to meet you.
See you, man. We meet you for a long time, man. How you been doing?
Yeah,
this thing cycled at least half a dozen times because it put down a tornado in Edgar County, Illinois. Which is right there. Somewhere in that area is where it put it down.
There's a little renegade says.
This little dot is where we are. The little. Center is in Norman is forecasting the
development of tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds over parts of mid and upper Mississippi valleys this afternoon and evening.
The edge of the first watch. They overlap each other.
The watches.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We got a convective mass coming at us.
did you hear about Joplin, Missouri? It got leveled. Yeah. Mike Bettis with the Weather Channel was there recording it. He said there's foundations clean and he's found fatalities and everything. Yeah, I took place, got a phone call saying that. So yeah, and I read some tweets saying the same thing. The hospital there's on fire too. Yeah, not at all. But anyway, yeah, let's haul ass and get out in front of this thing.
Rob Cannon's right in front of us.
Gotcha. Alright, well let's haul some ass and get out in front of this beast. Alright, see ya.
So
yeah. We'll probably turn. I think this road turns to the right.
Oh snap.
Yeah, we're about to get blasted. Either way.
tornado.
You seriously talking about running into this thing? It's not going to be strong enough to do a run.
EF zero.
Yeah. Now or never.
He's big on that shit.
This has made it worth it. That's possibly a tour.
Looking up to see connection. Look right above us.
Yes.
All right,
yes.
Can we drive into this, please?
Keep going. I don't see why he would.
Shoot. Oh my. Look at this.
Definite tornado right there. Look at that.
Look at the birds flying in it. Is that birds? Or is that pieces of trees and stuff?
Dude, drop your window.
Oh yeah, that was
still haven't seen trails to this day, so
when not
that day.
Yeah.
going 70. You were like really far, and that's we got hit by one like directly. That was pretty cool.
That is awesome. I got dust in my eyes from it.
Oh yeah, I had all my windows open, especially when we all drove onto like the road the last second.
Yeah, Chris stopped, and I was like, shoot, he's gonna rear end me, so I moved over.
Yeah, I swore yeah. All the way over.
I was like, all right, let's avoid that. And then Chris pulled out in front of that car. I was like, no.
People were just letting us go through soft signs. Awesome. They were just like, just go, like,
go.
And all the people cheering us.
Above that sign, basically, just to the left.
Oh, it's broken out.
Wow.
Yeah. That was like pretty close.
Pretty sure I got the entire thing on film.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think if we're gonna see anything spin out of that, that's where it's gonna be.
That's beautiful.
Like, it looks like there's some right there towards the tail end. To the right. It's definitely rotating.
The
camera. No, it's okay. I've
got as soon as the lightning hit, the rope disappeared. It got scared of the lightning.
Should I back up?
What is that car doing behind us?
I don't know. Is it a chaser, maybe?
Is our lights on?
Yeah.
Is it some sort of police?
I don't have any idea, but just in case.
Oops,
sorry. Until 9 p.m. at 8:06 p.m.
National Weather Service Doppler
radar indicated
it's
a truck, I think. Who is it? Kind of truck,
SUV. And damaging winds in excess of 60 miles an hour. This storm was located near Lax, or 9 miles northwest of Peru, and moving east at 50 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Peru, LaSalle, Oglesby, Mendota, Ottawa, Serena, Utica, Navlate, Oville, Leland,
Sheridan and Troy Grove. This is a super soft thunderstorm. Due to the rotating nature of these storms, they are capable of producing effects of severe weather, including extremely large hail, destructive straight line winds, and possibly tornadoes. Move quickly to a safe shelter, preferably into an interior room, such as a bathroom or a closet, or into a basement.
Yeah, I don't think it's
a tornado watch remains ineffective.
About 15 years.
Is there any way you could do that 15 that you have to get us to Champagne?
Thank you.
line up and running.
Yeah, I can see it.
Oh, completely around.
The guy's running after that trash can.
What the way?
Yeah, pointed this way. Whoa!
Great!
Whoa, look out, look out, yeah. Look out!
Shit,
trap. Run up off the...
Still there?
Well, I think we lost the power to the receiver. I'm not able to bring it up.
Cell tower is went down.
Oh, well.
Simplex. Oops. Side down.
I'm not actually sure where the map is.
Okay, I'm hearing it now.
Picking up speed.
Copy, I'm
override the sky alarm net for the tornado alarm.
What is this for?
We'll find out.
I'm not helping you guys.
The National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a tornado warning for Western Jackson County, Southeastern Lawrence County, at 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:28 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, local law enforcement reported a tornado 7 miles southeast of Bedford. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving east at 35 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Medora and Pleasant View around 5:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Cooks around 5:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
That's going to be in the rain. We're not going to be
around 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover down. Move to an interior of the lowest floor of a sturdy building.
It's going east of Mitchell, right?
Get on 60.
Out 60.
Out 60. That way.
Can you try it again? KP9MX.
Tornado warning for Western Jackson County, southeast of Lawrence County, until 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:28 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. If in a mobile home, a vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter.
Much better and protect yourself. Try it now.
The National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning.
No, it's headed towards Alonia, Medora. So we're going to have to find a north option out here.
Yeah, that thing is blowing up. This is a straight line wind.
Mm-hmm. The trailer just got lucky. I'm watching the storm and the turn. No, we're looking for a right turn. It's farther up. Oh. Yeah.
Too close, keep going.
Yeah, definitely. Let's see, where's that right? That right should be coming up soon. Got a right turn coming up soon, I think we'll be good. What'd he say? Yeah, I know. Looks like it might be reorganized. Okay, I see strong upward motion on the right side of the wall cloud. It looks like it might be wrapping into it. That was where we were before. Yeah, that's good. We also got one over here.
We're gonna turn around.
Okay. Yeah. And then we got this thing over here. In fact, that's moving into rain.
Yeah.
Problem is, I think it's getting wrapped in rain.
No, we're just getting far away from it.
Well.
Got a point. It looks like it's kind of coming back out of here.
Yeah. I'm wondering if we should get back in the car.
I think. Because it's getting too far away from us. I was getting a beaver tail on there.
Thank you. There we go. Yes. Second there, I thought that was dirt on the dune. So I think there's going to be rotation. It's going to be back here. We have no choice. We're done.
National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 9 miles southwest of Bedford and moving east of 15 miles per hour. Quarter-size hail was reported at 12
o'clock. We can get out.
The severe thunderstorm will be near. Olympic around 2:20 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Bedford around 2:25 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Mitchell around 2:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Spring Mill State Park in Tunnelton around 2:40 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging wind in excess of 60 miles per hour, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rain floods roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road.
Quarter size.
Yeah.
It was partly cloudy with a temperature of 66 in Champaign and 79 in Louisville. It was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 74 in St. Louis and 78 in Cincinnati. Yep. At Dayton, rain and fog were reported with a temperature of 63. Once again, at Bloomington it was 68 degrees with light rain. And in Lawrence Drove, Vincennes, it was 74 degrees with cloudy skies.
That's a gas tanker, that's it. Stop behind this guy.